What is the funniest, strangest, weirdest, most memorable thing anybody's ever said to you on a football field, whether it was trash talk or not?
I mean, people have told me, they're going to eat my children, and I don't. I mean, some of those defensive linemen are just pretty wacky guys, So,
They're just
a
trying to say
lot
the
of,
worst thing you can think of, basically.
yeah, yeah. I was like, wait, what? No, they're very nice. I promise, they're nice kids. Don't eat them.